Hi guys, today I'll be going over the smartphone collaboration feature for the new Moto Turbo R7. I'm using a Google Pixel 6 Pro running Android 12, and you can find it by searching for M-Control. There's going to be two versions. There's going to be a Tetra version. There's going to be the new Moto Turbo version. Be sure to make sure you're using the Moto Turbo version when trying to connect to a R7. I will note that on other devices I've tried, this is a Motorola Lex L11 running Android 11. It's not available to install. So even though the application shows that it's compatible with Android iOS 9 or later, you know, your results may vary. So I can open this up here, and then it's a connection over Bluetooth. So you need to have a device that has Bluetooth enabled, which they all should, but you need to have an enabled version or a version that has the entitlement for smartphone collaboration turned on. In this case, this is an enabled radio. So I want to start by making sure Bluetooth is on. And in my case, it is. I'm going to hit Find Me. That's going to put the device into discoverable mode. I hit Connect over on the application. I select the device. It's going to give me some pairing prompts on both devices. I just want to accept those. And it should just take a few minutes to connect here. When it's connected, there's an icon up here to indicate the smartphone collaboration is connected. It'll take a few seconds to finalize here. Okay. The application itself will, this will just kind of hang here. You can back that up. It's already connected and working. Here, the application itself will allow you to look at all your channels and steer the device over the Bluetooth connection any way that you want to. It's kind of limited for right now. It's just been published to the App Store. And it's primarily for steering and changing channels and then looking at the status. So if I key up here, you'll see it operational status of what the radio is doing. You can also use this application kind of in the background and use widgets on Android to just have this displayed on your screen. So anything I change here will update here and vice versa. And it just stays connected. This is very similar to the MPT-600 smartphone collaboration features on Tetra. This is demonstrating it on a Evolve device. It does actually allow me to install it on an Evolve device, but I already have it connected here. This is the MPT-600 Tetra, and it's very similar. Hope this was informative. Again, to find the application, best way to look for it is under the developer Motorola Solutions IT. It's the easiest way to find it. If you have any questions, drop something in the comments. Hope this was informative. Thanks.